I'm very proud of him. I always say a prayer that he does his very best, because that's all you can accept. And I think he's wonderful, dedicated, and
I wish him the best.
I couldn't believe it. It was like all the time. First they would run in the ditch or go over there and fight, and then half the time they come back here and do more. Or he would start in the basement first, and then they go over there. I just couldn't believe it.
Dude, I'm telling you, you got the hookup. Number one, baby. The possum.
Yes.
Distributor of pain.
We're gonna go distribute some pain.
We're on the way. This is the pain right there. Look at our speedo. Get the shot of the speedo. Let's turn it in.
Fuck. You shit.
Ah, there he is.
The culprit. Damn, it's still in here.
God, don't worry about Louie. He's the driver.
Woo!
Yeah, well, I ain't feeling that.
You there yet? New York City. Day two. Pain is coming with Curtis too, because Curtis has got a shit. There's a stop traffic. The accident we see. You're up. How do you feel?
Tired.
Huh?
Please make sure you join us here.
This is my pre-fight interview. But we're here right now. I like the post-fight interview better than the pre-fight interview. Because I like to be with the winner. The guy that wins all the time. The world champion, Brad Burrick.
Fucking world champion, you motherfucker.